CTE and her ritual to destroy all of magic.
Remember, destroying all magic affects you as well, Susie.
Of course, that's why I've allied with Earth's mightiest legend, even if it's my patron.
Turn it to me, Hecate. No! Magic belongs to the world!
Oh, foolish Amazon! In a world without magic, Hecate's champion will reign supreme!
My champion, you will return your magic as well.
No! It's not fair! That power was mine!
You must defeat us both!
Thank you.
she would dare.
I will trust that we are now fully aligned against this threat.
Vengeance will be ours together. I know just how to interrupt Hecate's ritual. Follow me.
Mortals. Its destruction is my responsibility and burden.
Magic is a powerful tool, but its power belongs to the people.
We will rein you in, goddess.
My beautiful, willful children, you will try. Mortals of Earth, burn for your powers. Give them to me.
Yeah.
voice. Look for my aid. You shall fall by the light of the sun.
Are you finally back to your senses? Good! Because my triumph over Hecate needs witnesses!
How could mortals overthrow my influence?
Their strength comes from within.
And it would seem the goddess of magic is sleeping. Just the right time for a shove!
Thank you.
Enough! Despite a growing danger, I consent to leave magic as is.
Wait! Embrace your love! Guide us through this danger!
Or destroy the danger outright!
I cannot. It is a power beyond my reach. A power of dreams. A power that will change.
Is that how
world.
You dress every day? Hey, all I'm not programmed to judge.
Wish my children
only to assimilate.
I hope we have not made a grave mistake.
The gods exaggerate. Today, I...